Now we are going to present a skit wooden cup. Once upon a time, in far off Italy, there was a little boy whose name was Robertino. He loved his grandfather very much. The little boy and the old man were good friends. They spent much time together. Grandfather was a wonderful storyteller. Grandfather came to live with them when grandmother died. But Robertino's mother did not like it. The skit begins. Everybody come for dinner. Robertino?
Yes, mother.
Son, help me.
Sure, grandfather.
Look, what have you done? My new tablecloth is destroyed.
What is this, father? Why can't you be careful?
The old man said, hung in shame. Robertino was sad. Next day morning. Father, you sit in that corner.
Yes.
Where is Grandpa?
He is sitting there.
But why?
I will not allow him to sit at the dinner table. He destroyed my tablecloth.
Grandpa, I will sit with you.
Oh, no. Son, you go and sit with your parents.
Get back up now. Come and sit here.
I want to sit with Grandpa.
Sit back, I said. Robertino obeyed. Robertino, take your favorite cake. I made it for you.
I don't want.
Oh, another bowl.
Father,
we should buy wooden cups and bowls for him.
Yes, I will buy today itself.
He is acting like a baby. We'll treat you as one.
Sarah, I am going to office. Bye, Robertino.
Robertino, come, we'll play football.
Okay, come.
Robertino's mother's friends enters. Sarah, why are you not ready? We should go to club. Oh, I am fed up of this father. I cannot manage him. You should check him, baby. I am also thinking, but Robertino will not allow. Now you get ready. It's your fate. Robertino, come and clean the floor.
Sure, mother.
I will go dress and come.
Here is the wooden dish.
Oh, thank you. My dishes will be set. That evening, Robertino was counting money.
Son, what are you doing? I am counting money.
Why are you counting now?
Mother, I want to buy some wooden dishes.
What for?
For you and Papa, so that I can give you food when you become old.
Oh no! She runs to grandfather. Father, I am so sorry that I treated you bad. Please forgive me.
It's okay.
Come, we'll have dinner. She takes him by the hand. All of them sit down the table. Mother goes to him and helps him to take food. To care for those who once cared for us is one of the highest honors. Isolation, loneliness and boredom are the most common issues among elderly people. It may be compounded by mobility issues. Now, we can decide to stay closer to our aging parents and ensure that they get enough care. Thank you.